Jasper loves to purr too, and he says hello. This one has bigger wings than the other one. That is more for fish. A fish is an animal that lives and breathes underwater. The next letter of the alphabet is G. Let's find out what it transforms into. Ooh, this piece of stuff. Oh, I got it. Looks like these are turning out to be legs and a little feet here. Can't forget the front ones. And this compartment opens up in the back, and inside, there's a tail. A big one at that. And finally, we need the head. Ooh, and this one has big horns on it. I think this is a Triceratops, a three-horned dinosaur that ate plants. G is for girl. Girls are made of sugar and spice and everything nice. And they make sounds like... And H is for house. A house is a building where families can live. The next letter of the alphabet is I. Let's find out what it transforms into. There's a little compartment here, and inside we find the head of the creature. Now let's see if we can get the legs. These are going to be the back legs. And now we can work on the front legs. Alright, there we go. Now in the back we can get the tail. And this animal has antlers because it's a deer. Deer are a common woodland animal that eat plants. I is for ice cream. Ice cream is a yummy treat to have on a warm day. And the next letter of the alphabet is J. Let's transform it to see what it becomes. It looks like this animal has sharp teeth and a big long tail too. Now let's close these compartments back and work on the legs. Oh, it looks like these are going to be short legs. So we got sharp teeth, long tail, and short legs. I wonder what that means. Now let's get to the other side here. And it looks like we have an alligator. An alligator is a reptile that's been on the earth for millions of years.